Even the way it dies is unnerving.
I wonder how many fingers it'll take me to figure that thing. I'm gonna go with
8.
1 for each of the tyrant's legs.
Oh, no more scorpion talk, please.
Let's see. That's what put the, want to see how those work. Excuse me.
Now here's where it gets fun. Time to make a statement.
Okay, I'm gonna do one more run and then I'm gonna continue on with the side stories and main story.
listening to it. It's gone volatile.
For those of us who don't speak Schaefer, that's bad, right?
Obviously. Freelancer, we'll need to silence the relic. working. You're halfway there.
Could be using the relic to weaponize it.
Let's check the second relic. Put your theory to the test. Relics up ahead.
Oh, this one's a lot more crowded.
Eggs everywhere. Your theory's got legs.
I'll pat myself on the back after I dealt with the scars.
Scar reinforcements. For the glowy things.
Echoes.
Right. Those.
Thank you.
Why is everybody over there? Well, it's too late for them to rescue me. Wait here and... I'm just gonna wait here.
What was that?
It came from below.
Of course it did. Hate to say it, but that thing is probably what's producing the eggs. If we don't get rid of the source,
the scars will come back and keep making weapons.
But hey, find me a way underground.
Already done.
Passage
ahead.
Right, once already, you don't want to get left behind in this place.
Wow. It's almost peaceful down here.
Scorpions can't swim, right?
Don't worry, Sam. I won't let them get you.
You know what they say? You've got to crack a few eggs to make an omelette.
I don't want that omelette. What is that?
Another relic. Careful, Freelancer. It's unstable.
I hate it when they do that.
What do we do now?
Gather the fragments and silence the relic. Only a few fragments left.
Hey, Freelancer! More scars!
I know!
He's looking extra powerful.
Should work itself out.
Should.
Energy readings are stabilizing, albeit slowly. Just stay in the center, and interference will cause the energy to spike again.
Freelancer, stay on the platform.